Sometimes snacks, you gotta fart. You gotta. Oh no, I do. Yeah, as I do. Good players can get away with probably not having to do this. A shitty player like myself, that's a whole different ballgame. Yeah. I do love that it's actually in the game, though. I'm like, yeah, you know what? You know what? You might need a little bit of help. That's okay. Yeah. That special one doesn't, it's not a guaranteed, I guess. Something get a extra life. Come on. There it is. Ooh, wait a minute. Oh, damn. Two of them. I will take that love. I will take that love. Alright, how we looking? Almost done. So, is it me, or is it, the elephant's gotta be electricity, right? Or something. It's almost full. There we go. I thought it would be ice, just because fire, ice. I thought that made sense, but apparently that does not make sense. Alright, I'm just gonna save this, just in case. So that we're ready. Make sure I have the death counter prepped. Alright, let's do this. Okay, gonna stick to standard regular blaster. Mono, hey buddy, how you doing? Hang on. Crap, I'm trying to remember. Nope. Ah! Hang on. Okay, wait till he... There it is! Charge on the electricity for the elephant. Knock on wood. Oh, actually, hang on. Is there a straight fight? Ooh, now that I think about it, is that a secret if I get up here? Or is that, not possible? Okay, probably not possible. He came in, but I was kind of thinking maybe that would work. Hmm. There it is. Yep, I got it. How do I get the boomerang to go up and not down? Like that. Fine. Recharge. And... go! Glitches in this area, and I'm not too sure why. Yeah, it did. I'm really glad we got the extra armor beats. You know what? I'm just gonna... ultimate! Go! Okay, pop. Thank you. Charge this bad boy up. One, two, three, and whoop! No! Oh! There we go. Should've done that beforehand. Hindsight being what it is. This feels like it's like a guarantee, though. All right, Monkey Man. Ooh, ow. There we go. Not as clean as the first time, but pretty clean. Better than nothing. Man, the whole, like, boss. Woo. I would say rough, but... damn. See, these guys need a full charge just to take down. Woo! What am I, all right. Okay. I mean, I'm just gonna go with what worked, right? Is it? No, I noticed actually, we fought him the first time a few minutes ago, and that's actually really, really cool. I like that. I like that a lot. I just need to figure out a way to get this, and that would be even cooler. Wait, invincible? You mean this? That will work? Nope. it's one of three powers, final form. Apparently not. Oh, the chameleon one. It's one of the okay, that works. Okay, now that it's the chameleon one. Go. Mono, thank you, brother. Let's try lightning on this guy. I can't remember what he's weak against. Well, it's not that. Beans. Okay. Now, a really good strat on this guy. We got 5 health. I got 5 chances. I want to say rockets, just because the homing. Thank you. Yes! There it is! Okay. Woo! Okay. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna save that just in case. I'm gonna save every time that happens because some of these bosses are like, holy biscuit. Alright, I know what I'm doing. I'm going back to Armadillo. Let's get those goodies. Saving a Z-case. Yeah. I'm learning. It's a slow process, though. It's baby's first Mega Man for me, okay? I'm okay with that. Follow. Ooh, take the, Man, I'll take that extra health, or that, extra life. Next stage is I already fought the spider. That was... That's fun. Kept trying to figure out, like, okay, so how is he gonna move around? And I thought I had it down, and no, did not have it down. Not even close. Almost full. It looks like there's a fourth E-Tank. Where? Does anyone know where to get that? Nice. I do love that it tells you when you fill them in. It's really nice. Oh, I always die first. It's very, very, very rare that I get a first time kill in a game like this. Like, just a retro game in general. Okay, caterpillars. Hang on. There we go. Or I don't even need it. What? Who are... Oh.
Welcome. I see you managed to get here by yourself. Very impressive.
Not really. If he had only known how many times I had to rebuild my ass.
I could destroy you, but I would not rob my bet of that pleasure.
I'm not gonna mock this man's dog, but that's a lie, isn't it? He's not talking about his dog. Oh, it's a special skill tank. Okay. He knows how to deal with betrayers. Betrayers? I thought I was the hero. Should you live? I would be waiting for you. Don't disappoint me, X. Damn mutt! Play fetch! Play dead! Use invincibility for easy kill? Oh. Well, biscuits.
Excellent job, X. I see why Zero counted on you. You were almost as good as a hunter as I was.
A hunter? What? They're just like now dropping story. It's like, hey, you've killed like 15 bosses. Story! But the time of your destruction has arrived. should regret ever defying me. Having defied me. Okay. How did I... Oh! He's got a lightsaber! Why does he got a lightsaber? Oh no! What? Yeah, actually, I'd like to know the story. So, you do have to totally defeat him. Biscuits and gravy. Like, what the hell?
Charge it up. Yep.
Got it. See, I think that Okay, there's the boop. All right. So, now I gotta deal with Obi-Wan Kenobi here. See, I'm worried what's darkened in the back. Like, once we get this guy, he's gonna hop into, like, something behind us, and then we fight the thing behind us. Missed completely there. Okay, two bosses down. Where's the third? I know there's gonna be a third and be like, Zero's been the villain the whole time. Or it's a head. Hey, SJ, if it works, it works. Shit! I have no health left. Oh no. God!
Ah, you get it!
Wait a minute. The game is trying to tell me something. Yep. Oh my god, yep. Yep. Gimme worms. Gimme. Yeah, kind of. I mean, that's usually how I roll. Oh my god, this actually works. This feels kind of cheatsy doodles, I know, but still. Wait, what was that? Oh, it was a hell, or is a life. It was another life. I'm gonna try to get him. Is he final boss? Wait, what? Stop. I hate to say this. Stop giving me extra lives. I need health and, like, you know, some oomph. Yeah, let's try the other one. Once I'm in the bubble, I can't change to reload the, oh, never mind, they're already loaded. Wait a minute! Do I not have to be, oh no, we restarted because I died. Never mind! I'm being dumb. Oh no, don't give me lives, stop, I need health. Almost there. So we're gonna use the invincibility on Cujo, use the tornado base one on the other Buttercup, and then yeah, that's the game plan, guys. That's how we're gonna roll to try to defeat Sigma. That's his name. But yeah, next, if you wanna like best explain what's going on, that'd be great, because I have no freaking clue. It sounds like it was one of his lackeys, and then just didn't pan up. Like, I was not the best lackey.
Thank you.
down. Now, again, same similar strategy, but with a tornado. So he's the robots. He sees the robots as needing to rise up against humans, as opposed to serving them. He used to be a maverick hunter like Zero and X. Seeming to. Oh! Okay, so then it just went to his head. In this case, quite literally. Hey, you know what? It works, sleeping. Alright, just gonna. Get some health there. Hop, hop, hop. It's probably like. Use the crap! I mean, this seems like it's got the most hit rate. Provided I get it right where I need to, so I need to get him about right. There's one. There we go, that's a good, solid hit there. And... You know, I'd be very curious what this fight is supposed to look like if you were legit. On. Okay, that missed wildly. Two more hits. There it is. Now, he doesn't have like a fourth hidden phase, does he? He grew up tired of killing his brothers. I could see that, because that would really suck, right? Constantly killing family.
Time to fight the panther.
What? Okay, cannot be this guy without Zero. What? I... But it won't let me leave! Zero was busted and he died! And I don't know of a way to get back to him. Hitman, you could not beat this guy without Zero. Cannot beat him. So wait, is that why I'm doing no damage to him? But I can't leave. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I don't know if Zero gave me anything. I don't think he gave me anything. You're not talking about the Zero Buster, are you? No. He gave you the power. Okay. So that's the only way to defeat him is to Zero Buster it.
He gave you the power of friendship.
That's good power. Oh, damn. So, he's gonna do a metric ton of damage. Even though we have reduced it by 50%. Man, I could not see doing this with the upgrades then. Like, the difficulty spike on that would be insanity. Friendship. It's a mother. So I gotta jump up there with a full charge every time, or is it just ping, 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 ping is fine? It sort of defeats the whole variety. Yeah, it does. But you know, power of friendship is very strong. Okay, one more. Oh no, they gave me another life. No, thanks, Mono. I thought I could try other things. No, that spoiler is more than okay. I kind of want to see if I can beat him. Like, if this is the final boss, and he only has three phases, I just gotta avoid all the scary stuff in that third phase. There we go. Okay. Bop, 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 bop. No, I totally agree. I mean, everything seems to be really interconnected in ways like you should always do damage, and then all of a sudden it's like, nah, you can't hit him with the power of love. Straight through the heart, right?
Time to take down my Kucho. Good dog.
Dog's like, sup! Wait, what do you mean? Oh, that's what you mean. Okay, I was like, wait, rocket. Okay. Now, we'll blow him away. Because this is the only way I can see taking, you know, Obi-Wan Darth Vader out right now. You know what? We'll wait a little bit. Let's see if I can avoid using and eating. I hit the wrong button. Okay, never mind. I thought I could also, Obi Vader. Or Darth Wan. Because he's acting like Darth Vader, but he's using the green lightsaber of Obi-Wan, right? So, see? Darth Wan. Just love that corner, and the corner will love you right back. He has no real weakness, though, right? Like, other than the Buster in third base. Nope, okay. Yeah, good idea. I thought I could maybe, like, use the Buster Blade here and watch him be like, oh, my brain! Nope. This kind of just works as is. Super duper lame, I know. This guy hits like a truck. Like, really? And the floaty head, because charge it up. Can I touch the thingy? Well, there's spikes, so I'm a little worried about the spikes. Kaboom! Oh, it's gotta be fully charged. Gotta be shitting me. It's also got to be fully charged to do damage. Gotta be a full charge to do a... What twisted monkey came up with this idea? After that. Oh. Oh. Shit, man. Oh, you know what? No. For right now, I'm gonna call it stream for right now. I don't know if I'm, you know what? You know, that's the final stage. Okay, I'm gonna think on this. Maybe remapping the controller might help out with this, but like... Alright guys, if you're only watching Mega Man X, it'll be a fantastic time. If you're new to the stream, I'm a variety streamer. I stream a lot of different things. It's mostly nostalgic for you, blinding me. If you like that, hit that follow button. If not, hopefully you get a good time. For those that donate, those that sub, continue to sub, thank you guys, love you guys. Tomorrow is a Try It Sunday. And we're playing a horror game called The Letter. It is a visual novel. I don't know what's going to happen with that because I never played a visual novel before. So that should be interesting. All right, guys. If I don't see you tomorrow or the next couple of days, as always...